so let's go in. So we are going to do the customization board first. On this one. So let's see. The PS5 board. I'm excited. I'm still camping HP. Thank you. My old thumbs up. Okay. One sec, guys. Hi, Nan.
You made it?
So
cool.
I'm glad.
Nan, I got a PS5. And Series just came with this Spider-Man game, yeah, and I'm playing it now, and I'm live streaming on it.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
Yeah.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
Thank you.
The kid?
What? Love you, Nan.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Why Spider-Man? Spider-Man. Oh my god, how long did it? Oh my god, my man. Swing.
Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
I'm bad at this, guys. Last one.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
So, I think we're trying to help Spider-Man out here. So, but okay.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
That looks very good.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you
on
scope.
Oh, I didn't tell me I was gonna ask.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
What am I doing?
It's secure!
You're drifting Helix 2.
Get out!
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Is it him?
Helix 2 going down!
Helix 2 is going down!
Oh, we did most of them. We can just stop.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Uh-oh.
Before that happens.
Who is that?
Hello.
It's one of the seven, he said.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through.
My mom's by the mom's a beast.
No. All right then.
Uh-oh. What?
Let's go, the
other.
Oh, get out there. Well, yeah, it's
good. Almost a day.
And I'm streaming too. Live stream.
Nearly. Almost contained.
Don't get through that stuff!
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Great arm. You ever pinch? Seriously, you're triple A easy. Hold it for
you.
Just waiting for
you. Okay.
Man, he's too good.
What?
Honestly?
No. I'm not. So, can they be quiet? Or is this under the sea?
Never see the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, alright!
What's up, guys? What's that? Yeah. That is just bizarre. Oh, my God.
I
got the keys. Let's go.
Hurry up. Gotta get out of here.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Watch out. Come on, Miles.
Wanna grab a takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Whoa.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays! Pete! Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
What? Crap, Matt's doing her bad! This is starting to feel real bad, man!
Don't think like that! We're going to snow! work together. Speaking of, I'm giving you a hand up here.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Cowboy.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! You need a little help? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Nothing high! Gotcha! And you're safe! You too!
Spider-Man!
Do you have any non-destructive hobby?
Fly fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby,
fights me.
Left side. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Spider-Man. Don't scare baby. Hey, you know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Down here! Right here! Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? Es getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también.
Oh, man, it was great. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to find it.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
I don't know, it should be the cat. Okay, but I'm glad to. Okay. No, look, I wanted to that. Oh, I love computers.
Are you okay?
I reckon I'm going wrong with Pete.
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Dodge, I'm gonna get ready to dodge.
RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Is that the message you've got, Alexei?
No.
Okay, that was pretty good. Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Can't dodge forever.
Focus fire on the platform. More guys up top.
Just got in for the after life. Okay. And the bullet off. Definitely. I've just got this game, so. Oh! Like, I'm pressing. Pete,
it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys. They're all over that bridge. He can't lose. He never loses.
I don't look me like that.
Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
Come on, Pete.
Spider-Man, you good?
Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
I'm not gonna get out of here.
Back the hell?
Punch goes Venom stun on impact. Venom stun then release take bonus damage from basic attacks. Punch goes
Venom. How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of food induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
You're not gonna keep pushing people.
Oh, this is a green ball. Oh, no.
Whoa! Hey, whoa!
I'm gonna push him.
You are worthy of hope, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
You will not stop me!
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care? Hey, in the future, you know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. No! I hate Jason Goose!
You are worthy
of hope, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei. Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
And that's what got me dead. I'm like, I
lost a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
Go on.
You alive?
Kinda.
Oh, cannot. Please.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, buddy.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid at night hit a pencil. Shining on a marble. For those on the game who did know the true form of
hold on to your legs. Damn, that's a lot of that too. Please stop this level 2. Let's go open. Let's go down.
Oh.
enemies, but wait. Fire electric. I'm gonna get this fence now.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Got some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
In this life, arms open wide. Near the soul. Let's go. Feeling just don't stop in that. Try to hate on us. And worry about next.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Nice. Please come be equipped for the suit menu. Oh, nice. I like this. Come back what? Come back here when you have unlocked.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. The place looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Running. Most of it. Pop those bad guys up, Milo. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total super.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
I really didn't know what that was like. Huh? Wow.
Speak fast.
Oh, right,
close combat.
Oh, that's sick, though.
Penetrating airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Heads up!
Assessing.
Venom smash is Venom it about smash is down. Yay, I'm not doing right. I'm not sure if I have enough to do it. It's not letting me do it. One more round.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
Tech gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
You guys gonna catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. I'm gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Well, advanced defense training. So remember, specificity
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Yeah. I remember that time. Why is this bit hard? But it's probably not hard. I'm just probably bad on it.
Wait, you got with someone?
Catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech here. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
What?
Yeah.
I'm dead.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be swimming like a pro.
This ain't gonna end well for you. We sure he's a real fighter, man. This is gonna hurt!
Static, grab that!
Get him down here!
Sorry,
got my eye on you! I'm gonna end you!
Catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech here. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Another phone.
Yeah,
hi. Yeah, I have a PS5.
Yeah.
I'm playing a Spider-Man game.
How big it is, Jonas?
Just so you know, this is
how big it is.
It's probably like
y'all are not on the right.
Mom, how much was it?
What are you doing? Oh, we will be down to you.
What, love?
Oh, Merry Christmas! Wow!
Does it? Oh, look at that!
Oh,
isn't that cute?
Keep
practicing.
Oh. Wow, Zach.
Look, isn't it? Oh, why is this so hot? Is this that Avis?
Yeah.
When are we going down?
I'm trying to go. Can't wait for the go with Daddy.
Let's go. Take the spider out and grab the tech here.
Just so you know,
Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quip. For example, yeah. Instead of an ugly, yeah. Try. Oh, hey, man. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be quipping like a pro. Pro. Initiating melee.
Get up! Come on, kid, let's play!
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical falls on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
On Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Is venom power or is rather than it? Oh, sorry, I haven't been talking that much, guys. But no one's probably watching, like, not sure if anyone's watching, because...
Hey, friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped in parts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica?
I think this might be a big part in this story. I think this is the end thing here.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Wow.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Wow.
What was that?
What was that?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
It was not.
Huh.
We did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it?
In the face with Spider-Man, now you're gonna get your ass.
Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
You're just a cheap knockoff! You hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs, huh? We're gonna need backup!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We'll end you!
We don't need to get what we came for.
You guys take return! Get out of here, Spider-Man! This man is all you! Can't survive this!
Was it now? Oh, them, you know.
Come on, find those shipping routes.
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Oh, that one.
Fighting us was a big mistake.
I'll show you a weakness. You're just a cheap knockoff.
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here.
Mm.
good.
Adidas.
Glad Genki's staying in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
It doesn't feel like Christmas.
All right, let's make it feel like Christmas dinner in here.
What?
Mom invited. 15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina. Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Sí, claro.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
¿El dijo qué? No, no, no te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
Let me in.
One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? Mm. If only you knew, Ma. Bleached borax, borax with bleach.
What's borax the pitch, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
No.
¿Cuántos estamos esperando mañana? ¿En serio? Wow.
Mano, sé. No. Yeah, sé. See? And now, guys, that's the end of today's live stream. So, I'll be like an hour. Bye, guys. Nice.